बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम एंड एंजॉयिंग कूल वेदर। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे लेक्चर नंबर 8, वर्ब बुक पेज नंबर 27, 28 एंड 85, वी विल लर्न न्यू लेटर एंड राइट एंड लर्न हाउ टू राइट न्यू लेटर। ओके, बट बिफोर स्टार्ट अवर न्यू वर्ड, tell me, have you done your all previous work, your all letters on workbook? If you have done, that's great. If you haven't, then you have to complete your work. Okay, now revising me letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. Now it's turn letter O, but before write, we have a short story in our workbook. Open English workbook. Let's start. Umar lives in a village. He has an ox and an ostrich in his farmhouse. There are many trees of oranges and olives in his garden. Look at the picture. This is Umar, ox, ostrich, olives and oranges. Umar puts big boxes of oranges and olives on the ox cart. Okay, this is letter O. Now I will tell you how to write letter O. Put a dot on third line. It's for your help. Now round like this and curve. O. What the sound of O? O. 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 Ox. O. O. Owl. O. O. Ostrich. O. O. Oranges. I haven't orange right now, but you can look in your book orange. Okay, how to write O? Just curve and join it. O. Okay student, page number 27 and 28, it's your classwork. And after complete this page, turn on practice page. Page number 85. O. O. Ostrich. Also complete this page, and after complete this, send me your feedback. Okay students, take care. Allah Hafiz.